Mohan and Anandu have been with us for 5 long years. And we really wanted to celebrate their half a decade with us in a grand way. In a pre-pandemic situation, we would have had a celebration at work with all the team members there. But this time, we were far, far away from that. But something had to be done, right? Like what? A Zoom call? A cake cutting on a video call? No way. That's nothing different. Should we go visit them? Can we go visit them? How should we do that? They are in Tamil Nadu and the pandemic is not over yet. The decision made impulsively and in utter confusion turned into an experience of a lifetime for our leadership team.
It was a crazy ride. Through bumpy roads, insane navigation, the wrong turns and the right views, we reached our first destination, that is E-Road. At first, Mohan was clueless as to what was happening. He didn't know the entire leadership team was there to surprise him. But when he saw us, the look on his face was worth the ride. Let's hear it from him as to what he has to say about this surprise visit of ours.
Hi everyone, this is Mohan from Mokum team. As many of you know that I'm leading the Mokum team from past 2 years. I have joined in Happiness in the year of 2015 and I have completed 5 years of services with Happiness. Happiness has given me the opportunity to see my strength and the potential as a leader. Happiness is just not an organization for me, whether I'm doing the job like 9 to 5. It's like a family, happy family. During this tough time also, they have visited my hometown and surprised me for the 5th work anniversary, and they have gifted me the voucher. Thank you to the management team, especially Regine, for supporting me and guiding me. And of course, my smart team members who always show their hard work and make me proud.
Thank you, Mohan, for being such an amazing host. Our next destination, Ariyalur, was quite a bit. By the time we reached there, it was already evening. Confused on our arrival, Anandu stepped out to find the entire leadership team out there to surprise him. Here is what he has to say about the whole experience.
Hi, my name is Anandu Krishnan. I'm working as a product designer in Happiness. I recently got a call from one of my co-founder. He said he wants to meet me in my hometown. So I don't know why he wants to meet me in my hometown, because whenever I get call from my co-founder or clients or anybody, I always get the anxiety that if I did something wrong or if something happened. For me, 5 years is not a short period to work in a single place. 5 years is like 1/5 of my life. That means like it's a long chapter in my life. Working in a single place for 5 years is not something simple thing. So you must love the place where you work. Then only you can work for a longer time. That means it's something close to my heart, and I'm happy to work with Happiness. I love being here. I enjoy my work. The challenges which I get from Happiness is what I was so thriving for.
Thank you once again to everyone, to all of my colleagues. Thank you so much.
It's true, isn't it? The most memorable moments come from the most impulsive decisions we have to take. It was overwhelming to see the happiness on these two faces along with their family.
We are extremely happy for Mohan and Anandu for completing 5 years with us. So I can't explain how happy we are about this whole thing. So we definitely wanted to celebrate, and I think they truly deserve what we did, if not more. Mohan and Anandu joined us in the early days of their career. I think we did a fairly decent job in terms of nurturing them to become what they are today. So Mohan joined us as an intern, and Anandu joined us as a junior designer. Today Mohan leads one of the largest teams in our organization, and Anandu went on to become the lead UI UX designer. UI UX lead. So they have been part of some amazing projects, multiple awards, and have had huge impact in clients' revenue and things like that. That kind of speaks volume about the kind of commitment they have had towards the company. To talk a bit about them, I mean, I think Anantu was extremely shy, like kind of an introvert. I felt like when he joined us, and eventually he kind of opened up, coming out of the shell. Like he started staying back after the office hours. I mean, staying back and playing pool, making friends, started talking to a lot more people, and suddenly, I mean, he kind of became like everyone's favorite. I mean, people wanted to work with him. The boy was like daring. He was always ready to step out of his comfort zone, and he started talking to the clients. And like, yeah, I mean, so that's exactly what, like, you know, what made him what he is today. I think, yeah, this is one example everybody can look up to. And when it comes to Mohan, like, you know, extremely reliable a person. I mean, very, very grounded, very much approachable. So people loved working with him. So that kind of made him a natural leader. That's why he has a team which is one of the largest in our company. So yeah, we are extremely happy for the boys. I mean, they have been a part of some amazing project and doing some fantastic work, and we've been very happy working with them. So I wish them all the luck and many more years of happiness.
To add a cherry on top, they were also gifted with a gift voucher worth ₹25,000 each. But nothing beats that ear-to-ear smile. Here's to happiness all around.